Hello one and all, how are you all doing and welcome back to Watch Dogs 2. Now today we are going to do the mission called Power to the Sheeple. Yeah, Power to the Sheeple. So basically we've got to talk to Sitara at the hackerspace, and the Galilei satellite has yielded some pretty interesting information about the upcoming election, so time to have some fun. So let's go to Sitara, see what we have to talk about, because like I said, I was going to do... Is that a main mission as well, or is it the side mission? I think there's a side mission. No, they're both main. Okay, then that's fine. And I will do Shanghai, because Shanghai is like over there where Ray is, so I will do that later on. So I think it might be just, depending how long these will take, I think it will be just these two missions today. I'm not too
We've
sure.
We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilei intercept.
Anything good?
Metric a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thruss? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media. And I am going to fuck up his website. And I am gonna fuck up his online ads.
I'm gonna go for another beer.
A typical Ray response.
Your freedoms can only be protected if democracy thrives. But corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thruss. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Info. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thruss. Join us. We are DedSec.
Let's go mess up his shit. Graffiti Thruss's billboard, this fucking lag again. Oh my god. Sod off, please. Send a message to the Congressman Thruss by prettying up his annoying giant sign. First, let's go on the map and see where... Okay, I didn't press that. Oh, it's over there. Oh, okay. Fast travel to the coffee shop. I don't need a coffee. I had one this morning. So I am all ready to go and get this played.
Titus robots are going to replace security guards. One good kick and they're going to jump right over.
Hello.
They're not supposed to be guards.
Oh. We found a potential diamond in the Galilei dump with Titus's name on it.
I'm listening.
Wrench and I are working on a plan. Easier if we fill you in when you're back in the garage.
Aight.
Robot walls. Oh, okay, yeah, that's a good one. But I am going to need that crane because I need to get to Thruss's billboard, so this needs to come this way. Eventually. Fast forward, please. The bloody hell! You impatient sod! There's me thinking I might fast forward all this, you know, just save you guys a bit of time, but no! A freaking impatient bus driver had to go by. Right, is that high enough? I really hope that is. I don't want to be bashing into some building for Marcus to fall off a freaking building. Oh, yeah, we're fine. And lower the platform nicely. Nicely. Jeez. That was easy. Right. Climb up, if I can. Oh, bollocks.
You there?
I'm looking right at a giant Congressman Thruss up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes.
Yep, I will do. In a minute, my bot needs to unlock this. Oh?
This is scary as fuck. Imagine what happens if Bloom takes CTOS global. Countries without any regulations, countries where the government will actively use it against their people.
It would be catastrophic. A nightmare scenario, and it's probably already in progress. So how do we even begin to stop it?
We keep hitting their corporate allies, expose the risks, the abuse. We're not fighting against Bloom itself. That's a losing battle. We've got to wreck its image and destroy its brand.
Okay. I thought that would be another objective, but okay then. Let's see how we can beautify his face. Oh my god, he's actual shit. Oh, well done, Marcus. That's brilliant. I like that. I used to forget what the billboards look like. Oh, that's great. He's literally shit. I have a lot of fun with this game, I really do. I love this game so much. Oh. Ooh. Some more money down there, but there's no point.
He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure. See you.
Okay. Invite. There you are. The closest thing. You know what? The drone race. Let's just... I'm not doing the drone race. Although I have done one race. No matter how many times I've played this... I've leveled up. Yes. No matter how many times I've played this game, I've only done one drone race. They are good. You just got to be really good. Yes. And I still can't do anything because I've not done any of like those research. So I'm going to have to start getting them because they will be so much easier. I've got 13. Oh, I didn't realise. Oh, and that would be ideal as well. SF MoMA. I will have to collect them in my own time. So what's this? Beast of Taranir, invite. Infiltrate the social media giant that you know oh so well. Thank you very much for the fake followers, invite. I love the sarcasm. Oh, that is a pretty purple bike. I will take that, thank you. What's my camera? That's it, there we go. And where is she? Oh, yeah, she's sat down on a bench, I believe. Oh, yeah, well, she will be. That's it. So it should be quite fun today. Well, all episodes in Watch Dogs are quite fun. Because Watch Dogs is fun in general.
Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
Sure sounds like something Invite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Catskill.
And? Here's an exploit to open up a back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
And back into Invite we go, because if you watched like my previous episodes, I went into Invite before.
Last time I was in here, things didn't go so well.
Yeah, there you go.
Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories. They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
You know what? That's absolutely fine. Because now I can get in there and... Oh, you know what? No, sorry. I can get in now. That's never happened before. Truffing all the malfunctions. Hi. Nope. Sit your ass down. I need to be so careful. I need to be quick. Ooh! This music, I did not notice this before. Right. Well, I've unlocked everything now, so we're all good and gravy. Another phrase I've never used, but oh well, there it is. Nervous laughter because... In case I get spotted, which I don't fancy getting spotted, to be honest. Numbers are... There we go. Thrust. 3%. 1.3%. Oh, it's to do with thrust. Well, if you guys wanted to read that, just pause it. Open that. No, nothing. Oh! Mine. Let's open this. Is anyone over there? Oh my god. Marcus? Please hurry up. Marcus, if she turns around, we're screwed. Marcus. Okay, good. Hack. Install a back door. Right.
Phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says.
Is that it?
Head over to the server room and install the back door.
Way ahead of you.
Over here!
Just a quick reminder to all inviters. The project we're work on need to be kept super secret, right? We all know that. So anybody asking about what we're up to, even by family members or best friends, can't be told anything. Not even that you can't tell them. Just say, I don't like to talk about work, and change the subject to sports or something. Even if they keep asking. Thanks, everyone.
Oh good, they're not looking for me. Oh shit. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. You did not hear a thing. That gunshot fell on deaf ears. What's this? What? That'll do. Go on, walk into it. And you're clever. Oh shit. I can't. Oh, bollocks.
I wish you'd come peacefully.
I don't see him.
She went through the frickin' thing. Right, see. There we go. She's going to be a nuisance. Right, screw it. Let's just do this. One. Two. Three. Lovely. Now I can get. I can't get in. Wait, what the bloody hell? Are you joking? I can't get in? Nah. Damn it. I think I've bugged it out. Or, is that, No, I haven't. There's another way. There it is. Server room. Oh, okay. Panic over. It's fine. I need to be careful, though. Is there anything in here that I can hack? No, just that over there. Oh, okay, right. Let's sort this out, then. That can go like that. And then... let's see. What else can I sort out? So I need to go into both server... oh, I need to be in here first. That's absolutely fine. That's fine. Bring that down. Shit. So that needs to... oh, I need to go around here. Lovely. So that should be unlocked now. Nice. Then you need to go there. And then swap you round. Or not. I need you. But I need to unlock this. But I can't because there's no red on that side. I need to swap it round again. Aha! There you are. That's that one. Aha! Nice. Go back down, Marcus. Thank you. Oh, sort them. That's it. Nice one. That's already done. And then that needs to be like this. Or that. Ooh, lovely. And then that's already done, so sort that out, sort that, do that. Damn it. Ah, there you are. Do-do-do-do-do. That's nearly done. Just need to do that one. Is that one unlocked? No, it's not. Aha, now it is. Yes! Sorry if that seemed a bit slow. Come on, Marcus. Install a back door into the service. Lovely.
You're the man.
Okay, yep. What's up with this?
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like... shit!
They're using bellwether.
Whoa!
That means Bloom is behind all of this.
Oh man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thrust.
Know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against thrust.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
I hope there's no police out here. Okay, good. Just my bike.
Now get the hell out of there.
I am. I'm going. And I'm gone. Okay. I did not want to get spotted. I wanted it to be as smooth as possible, but can't do anything about that. I think that's that objective done. I believe. Now what?
Okay, I'm out.
Josh is working on changing the invite algorithm to screw Thrust.
Hey.
One of the other candidates is having a campaign rally out in front of City Hall.
I might just meet you there.
Cool.
Sweet. Okay, we're not done yet. Meet Atara outside City Hall. You want intel? Then it's time to get the game to Thrust with some good old-fashioned cloak and dagger spying. Oh, well, I don't need travel far. Let's just drive forward now. So I hope you guys are doing good today. I am doing very well. Apart from feeling quite tired, that's why I had my coffee this morning, but other than that, I'm alright. Where is it there?
They're all a bunch of cowardly masturbators. Complaining online doesn't accomplish anything.
Okay, go off on one then, bloody hell. I don't know when it's going to be the last one for this mission, but I will see.
And the big data companies are geniuses at separating you from your data.
Yo, Teresa Moretti seems to have a shot.
If Invite gets its way, no election is safe. Bellwether has the power to influence every voter in the whole damn country.
And Thrust is going to be the guy covering for him. That's why he's so important.
Well, ever since we messed with Invite's code, Congressman Thrust has taken a hit in the polls. Invite is freaking out.
Yo, Em, you gotta hear what we recorded, all right? This is Thrust talking to Mary Catskill, Invite's CEO.
Can't you do something? It's all going wrong.
Let's meet in person. I have something that will square this away.
Oh, thank goodness. Let's meet at my penthouse.
Up the security and I'll see you there.
Thanks so much, Mary. Keep it all on the queue.
I'll go record what's happening. We'll use it against him.
And I will help you out. Your carriage awaits, sir.
Why, thank you, sir.
Oh, I love Wrench so much. He's my favourite character. Oh, that's my chat. Okay. All right, Wrench. Wow. All right, I'll drive in this. All right, let's go.
Something tells me security's going to be crazy.
I did some research. Whole place has security cams.
Oh, that's
we
fine.
We can use those to find out what's up.
Security cams to break their security.
You know it.
I am more than confident that I can do this silently.
The vote's one of the few things people got left.
You know Invite's tracking everybody's voting patterns.
Of course. Why wouldn't it?
Yeah, you know what? I'm confident. I can do this.
Nuts.
Whoop.
I mean, companies manipulate people all the time, but they're so fucking insidious.
They control all the traffic. They know everything about everybody and how to take advantage of
it. Okay, did they just stop talking or? Oh, wait. Wait. Reach Thrust's penthouse. I know this mission. This is a good one. If I don't get spotted, it's even better. Right, I need to go down further, so excuse me. I need to park here. I'm only parking up, shush. Alright, we're good. This is where we need to be.
Hey, you're leaving me behind here.
Well, come on then. Slowpoke. Okay, here we go. I need to climb places.
Security cam controls up on the top of that building.
I'll go take a look-see.
I'm gonna scout the area. See if I can see into the penthouse quick.
Check in on your laptop. You wanna see what goes down.
And climb and climb. Tap into the camera network. That's absolutely fine. Yeah, I have to use cranes to get to his penthouse. That's how freaking high he is. But it's all good. It's all golden.
Mr. Nemec.
Hi, Thrust.
Oh, I'm surprised.
Surprised. You look like you shat the bed.
That's hardly fair.
You look like you studied shit.
Ms. Catskill made promises.
I never promised you anything, Mark.
Promises are something a five-year-old says, Mark.
Well, blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but... the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States congressman.
Long story fucking short, Mark, you baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
And here are the schematics, if you're interested.
I thought your program would get me reelected.
No, miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. Unlike you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
He's such a fucking douche. I'm sorry, but he is. He suits his name, Douche Anonymous.
Dushan's part of this.
Man, there is a ton of activity going on over there.
Marcus, the building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
I gotta get over there. There's gotta be some evidence of what's going on.
I'm on top of the next building. You can get to his penthouse from up here. Plenty of cranes for that.
On my way.
Yep, and I need to... try my best not to bash into any buildings. Ah, okay, yeah, we're good. Just need to go a little bit higher. And forward. Okay, then, I'll not carry on with that. And we're back. If that's annoying, tell me and I'll stop.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Yo, check it out. Huh? You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
You don't even feel it. Just numb.
It's fucked up. I know it's gonna be a hell of a fight turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'll monitor exit strategy.
Jeez, that is... I mean, it's a view of buildings, but it's quite the view. Look at the freaking penthouse, and look how high it is. I've got to use another crane. And he's got his own helicopter pad. Yeah, I can get up there easy. I know I said it before, but Marcus looks really good, doesn't he? He looks really good in that clothing. Everything just fits, apart from the hat.
Hey, is that the congressman?
No, I do believe that is a helicopter.
Fuck you.
Well done, Wrench. Round of applause for being so observant. So now I need to go right across. Let's just get that up. Oh my, that is close. Let's get down, 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 down. That's it. Because I need to use that crate up there. So let's go, 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 go. Skip everything, climb up, might as well. Saves me climbing ladders. But I need to unlock that. And that is up there. I think I need my bot for this. Unless I could just do it manually. Oh, I could just do it manually, that's fine. Download evidence. Oh, I can't wait for this one. The end part is satisfying. And I really hope you guys will agree with that. That's if I don't get spotted, it's more sweet. But knowing me, I will get spotted. Because it's me, all over. You know, I get all confident, you know, not really cocky, but, you know, overly confident. And then I screw it up. I'm gonna see what else there is. Ah, yeah, I need to hack one of his security guards because I need to unlock that. I think it's him. I have to scan. Let's have a look anyway. Unless, oh no, is this? Oh no, his the key that I have to hack from the one of the guards. That's to do with the doors inside the penthouse. Okay, I'm gonna move. Reason being, when I did this last time, literally last time, I ended up squishing Marcus, and I don't fancy doing the comedy effects for my channel just so I can kill him. So, no, thank you. No, lower the platform. So, oh my god, no, I'm gonna do it again. I need to go back. I really don't fancy killing him. Because when you kill him, you've got to do all this again. But, you know, no thank you. Oops, wrong one. Ah, something in my eye. Again. Every time. Right, let's turn this around. No. This way. Jeez, one mission, and it's like half an hour-ish. I need to go down and exit.
Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Oh no. No. Copyrighted music. I'm not changing it. Sorry, I'm not. It goes with the scene. Don't sweat the technique. This is a good song. Ah, I can't hack. Right, I'm going to have to start using the cameras.
Where are we on wiping the Congressman's cloud?
That's done.
Oh, it cut off.
The evidence. I'll get you inside the system. Once I do, you use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
It wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.
I cannot do it. Because I need to get in and I can't. I need to hack that person, but there's no freaking cameras. Anything here? Wait. Yes! That went so well with the music. Right. This is where I need to be. Well, I have to be careful. What? I did not see you. Hello. Thank you. Screw it. I'm doing it now.
You're in. Do your thing.
Oh, no, not there. Shit. I'm going to have to keep moving around. If I don't want to be spotted, I have to keep moving. I'll stay here. Shit. Bastard.
Advised, we have reports of previously identified target near the
nope.
Location.
Your strategy is ready. Oh man, you're
done.
Gonna love this.
It's fine getting spotted on this part. Yes! Escape. Now this is the good part. Screw it, that'll do. Hey, here we go! Oh, look at that!
Bridge, this is crazy!
Oh, fantastic! What an escape! Go on, Marcus! Oh, bollocks, I forgot about the freaking cops. Okay, I'm really sorry about this, but I need your bike. I am really sorry. I hate doing that, but you know.
No, we don't have
Needs must. Damn it. Could have pressed F. Swap in, swap in, swap in, go!
Squad, we lost the suspect.
Yes! Oh, yes, I've escaped. Yes, thank you. Why is the helicopter still... Okay, yes, I thought the helicopter was chasing after me. Oh my god, wow. Jeez. Oh, I love that mission. I really do. And is that... I think that's done now. I think we've screwed him over big time.
Marcus, we got their plan B. They're going after the voting machines.
Voting machines? Aren't those pretty protected?
They only protect the data after the vote. With the invite data, they can ignore ballots before a voter pulls a lever.
Josh found out where they keep the machines. He's waiting for you outside Fort Point.
Fort Point? On my way.
Oh, and Marcus, you might want to bring some explosives.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Oops. Wait, what? Am I not... Oh, I'm not done. Okay, meet Josh near Fort Point. DedSec has to stop Thrust's last desperate attempt to steal the election, and he needs to be taught a lesson in democracy. Well, that's the thing. Have I got... Oh! Nothing. I didn't have anything. Have I got explosives? 1 second. Ah, I've got two. Right, let me have a look at my research. I'm going to see... Wrong one. I'm going to have a look, see if I can upgrade my weapon. I can't, because that's it. No, that's it. I need to go to Galilee and then get that. So six, and then... Ah, damn, I won't have enough. Two's gaff to do. I'm just gaff to improvise. Right, so Fort Point. Where are you? You are there. So let's do that. And then, can I? No. I'm going to have to fast travel to the coffee shop and then get a car. Maybe a bike if there's one nearby. And then we are good to go. There's a bike nearby. Oh, happy days. That was perfectly timed. Oops, sorry. Alright, let's go. Middle of the road, screw it. Because I'm not wasting time. Ah. I think there's some research points around here. I know there's one in the Fort Point. And you get to do the the purple mission quite a bit in Fort Point. Because like I said, I'll be doing the purple missions at some point. Let's meet Josh. This is the final attempt at Thrust, and I think, memory serves me correctly, another copyrighted song is going to come up. Oh well, I can't do anything about it. It's in the game. I'm not cutting it out.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
What?
Snipers? What are you talking about?
Well, don't look!
I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have heard them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering.
Hey man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow... They're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay.
Alright. Great. Nice talking, Josh. Great chat. Yeah. He's so awkward, but he's adorable as well. Now this is tricky.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
And look at that. Can I? Oh, hang on. No. 1 secondo. Where's the guy who I can hack? You. Thank you very much. That will do nicely. Number two.
Uh-huh.
Well, that didn't work. Bollocks.
Start a sweep.
You know what? I'm going to hide. Control that. Because I will need it. Because I'm going to climb to the top first and then take everyone out. Just doing it so I can get right in. Okay.
He's not here. That's me.
Okay, we're good. We're gonna need number 3 instead of number 2. Climb up. Climb. Oh, shit. Can get him at least. Is there only 2 up here? I hope so. Nice. Alright. I can't even see that. There. I think. You know what? That'll do. Oh, sod off. Don't do that again. There we go. No, that didn't do it. Try again. Did that do it? Are you shitting me? Oh, right. This is where more explosives need to be. Shit. I'm seriously going to have to take my time with this. Oh, and it takes so long to come back as well. Sweet. He's fully armoured and I can usually do that. Yeah, this is going to be hard. Hang on. Nearly done. Yes, I can use a bomb. Mine! See? There you go. Copyrighted music. Wonderful. I'm not changing it. Sod it. I'm not. It suits everything. No. Woo! Oh, the bloody hell can spot me. Oh, you. It is a very good song. Alright, there's one over there. That'll do. Is there anything I can... Nah. I'm going to have to use the bomb. 2 of 4. Doing good. Where's the other one there? On the same floor. Whoa, shit! I can't believe I didn't get spotted! Come on, yes! Go. Anything here? Nice! And the final one is the bottom floor. Oh, bollocks. I'm going to be absolutely screwed. Oh, I need number 8 now. Oh, shit, they're coming this way. Nope, I'm going down the other end. Mine. Don't you dare come this way. Now I need to go down. Where's the stairs? What's there? Oh! Screw it. Go in here. That's it. I love this. Oh, the music's awesome. And that's it. And we're done. Yes. Oh, don't cut off now.
Now you should probably get out of there.
Ooh. Oh, bollocks! Sod off! No! I need a bike. There you are, perfect. Thank you. Go. I'm gonna get two copyright clips from a video. Oh well, it's in the game. I am not doing anything about it. It suits the game, sod it. Oh, we're good. Yes, I love that part.
Hey, we put together a video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Oh, sweet.
Citizens, Invite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thrust. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Russ, resorted to their own form of hacking. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thrust himself. The election has been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
And we're good. I think that's the entire mission now. I hope so. I don't fancy doing all that again. similar objectives. Oh, achievement unlocked. Make every voice count. Oh my. Yeah, I've leveled up. Ooh. T-shirt thrusted and Invite swag t-shirt. Yeah. Right. Now, what I'm going to do is I need to get that and that. So, I will do that in my own time, unless you guys want to see it. And then if you do, then fantastic. I'll leave it for now then. But I will end the episode there if no one else is going to talk. No? Okay. Well, I really hope that you enjoyed this video, guys. I really did. And if you did, then please like and subscribe. And I shall see you all in the next video. Take care. And have a great day. My camera just died. Ah, fuck.